you're seeking the recipe for that odd mystery known to the world as the Tory MP.
Yes, 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 yes.
Take all the remarkable villains in history, mix them together, and what do you see?
Yes, 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 yes.
Fabulous vanity shown by Narcissus, the devil may careness of Bonnie and Clyde. Libido of Clinton betraying his missus, the dark dual nature of Jekyll and Hyde. The avarice seen in Charles Ponzi the Twister, Chamberlain's weakness not taking a stand. The morals of Byron while shagging his sister, Nixon's contempt for the laws of the land. The talent for trickery, like Bernie Madoff. Zuckerberg's coolness when thousands were laid off. Machiavelli. The fake Anastasia. Nero. Caligula, which one was crazier? Sheriff of Nottingham. Nasty King John.
All the Medici's.
Need we go on?
Yes, 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 yes.
Take of these elements all that is visible. Melt them all down in a cauldron or crucible. Bring to the boil and invoke the occult. And the Tory MP is the glorious result. Oh, the recipe does have a lot more ingredients. Into the pot, each part must be stirred.
Yes, 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 yes.
Like Napoleon's knack of inspiring obedience, warrior instinct of Richard III.
Yes, 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 yes.
The absence of wisdom displayed by the Kaiser, the greed of Rees-Mogg who got rich in the slump. The covetous nature of Scrooge, that old miser. Disdain for the truth manifested by Trump. The ethics of Escobar, selling addiction, the sociopathic mind of Capone. Corruption of Santos, whose life is a fiction. Bloody Queen Mary defiling her throne. The cold heart of Rathman, whose slums were unbearable. Murderous mindset of Ivan the Terrible. Vlad the Impaler. Lucrezia Borgia. Mongols who ruled from Korea to Georgia. Truss's stupidity. Heseltine's treachery.
Dyson's cupidity.
Boris's lechery.
Cut, 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 cut.
All that is fusible, melt them all down in a cauldron or crucible, bring to the boil and invoke the occult.